Hi guys, this is Deepak from Asha24. In this video, I'm gonna explain you about how to create a process. Initially, you have to give a name to the process. You can choose any name. I prefer Chapter 2 New Weekend Batch. After giving the name, it will ask for the description. Please do give a proper description rather than any junk. Now I am opening a process which I have created. This is our new process. To brief you on, we have two stages, start stage and this is end stage. On left hand side, we have process information stage. It opens up on double click. On each stage, you can double click to see its property or click right and go to properties. All the stages are there on your left hand side other than start and end. So you can simply drag and drop any stage you want as per task assigned like this. In process, main page is at top hierarchy. We can create multiple pages as you want, like page 1, page 2, page 3. We will discuss more about these pages later. So we have to link these stages to create a flow. We use link stage to link any of the two stages. Select link stage, start from the mid of one stage to the mid of next stage. In this case, we have to start from middle of start stage to the middle of end stage. Now we can execute our process. This is to reset. When we reset, it goes back to development stage. If I hadn't linked the process, let me delete the link. On clicking play, it throws an error. Fail to find stage link stage. So guys, link stage is used to execute the process without error.